position.
Leave it. You might want to keep your friend on a tighter leash, Sergeant.
Sir, with all due respect, Rico saved both our lives. We wouldn't be here if it weren't for him.
Thank you.
All right, Raiders, this is Raider Command. Form up on me. We're going in. Hold on, Raiders. Stay in formation. Armor Command, what are your orders? I repeat, Armor Command.
What do you want us to do?
God help us. This is Captain Narville. All units, pull back immediately. I repeat.
All units, disengage and fall back to defensive positions.
Damn it, Narville! Take us down, now!
Sir, there's no time. Forget about trying to get us home. We gotta find a way to stop the fleet from launching.
This is not the time to question orders, Sergeant.
What the fuck are you doing? We're out of time here and you want to fall back and regroup? So we can try again later when the hell gas invasion is over?
My priority is the lives of my men. Now get back in position!
What? Order the attack, you fucking coward!
Hey, both of you, just back off! There are more important things than our men. We cannot let the hell gas get to Earth with whatever Stahl has been building in those labs!
If we go out there, we can kiss our asses goodbye. We need to think. There has to be another way.
Fine. Run. I'm gonna outflank you.
On foot? That's even worse than his idea.
You know what? You can either help me or you can get the hell out of my way.
Shevchenko, stand down. This gung-ho crap is gonna get us all killed.
No. This is what's gonna get us all killed. You two are with me.
I'm holding you responsible for that.
You do that, but you know he's right. Now help us do our jobs.
Armored Division. This is Captain Narville. We need to draw its fire. Hit that Mauler with everything you've got. Everything, you hear?
All right, Raiders. This is Raider Command. We're going in hard.
Raider hit! We launch Armor 6! We launch Armor 6!
Yeah!
Captain Narvel, this is Sevchenko.
Copy that. Sev, I don't know what the hell you were thinking back there, but it worked.
Nice job.
Sev!
Get the hell out of there!
All units, open fire!
Narvel, do you copy? This is Sevchenko. Does anybody copy?
Seth, this is Jammer. We're still operating. If any raiders can hear me...
All of them!
Holy God! Get us out of here now!
Come with me. Just tissue damage, kid. You're okay. Hooper, fly us the hell out of here.
Sir.
Sir.
Give me your radio.
Nobody's answering.
Jammer Rico, do you copy?
Sir.
Captain Narvel!
Nobody's answering.
Come on.
Where are we going?
To finish what we started!
Where is everybody?
The Sarge wants us to get to higher ground! Make a move on the freight elevator!
Damn it, more hanks!
Thank you.
anybody's radio working?
Where is everybody?
The Sarge wants us to get to higher ground! Make a move on the freight elevator!
Damn it, more Hank!
Thank you.
talking? Where is everybody?
The Sarge wants us to get to higher ground! Make a move on the freight elevator!
Damn it, more hang!
Thank you. Where do you guys keep coming from?
Everyone okay?
Yeah!
Zev?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Damn it! It's blocking the elevator!
Nico, go! I'll follow your lead.
Zev, you're with me. All groups on my vector. Let's finish this.
Raiders! Overwhelming defenses! We gotta take out that main gun or no one's going home!
I'm right behind you, Velasquez.
Proximity defenses coming online!
We got rockets inbound!
Get close to that cannon.
Concentrate your fire on the ass batteries. We're going over the bow.
Visual on multiple AA.
Take them out.
That's what I'm talking about.
This is it? 60 guys?
There are no ships down here. The only way off this planet are those space elevators.
There's just not enough of us left.
Look, if we're going down, let's take as many of these bastards as we can. I want it to mean something.
They gotta have a communications room up in that station, right?
What, warn Earth?
Is that all we can do?
You did your best, son. We all did. All right, people. Fall in.
No, that's bullshit! Do you realize the odds against us still being here? Right here. Right now? None of us should be alive. And that means something. Now listen up! We've all seen what the hell gas do to their prisoners. And if we could save even one person from that... But if I'm going down, I'm gonna make sure these bastards remember my fucking name.
And that is why you do not fuck with the ISS!
Fuck yeah!
Has a way with words, doesn't he?
Jammer, Hooper, which elevator will start you closest to the communication center?
That one.
Get the warning out. We'll take the other one. Find a way to delay the launch.
How?
Deorbit the space station. Let's move.
Jammer's away!
Prepare for laser ignition. Good luck, people.
Your shuttle is ready, Chairman. The Autark is waiting for you on the space station.
Chairman Stahl, you're cleared for landing.
Get ready for the welcoming committee.
All right, people. We're going to head for gravitational control. Get the door when you're ready.